An arrest in a deadly shooting last month on J Street in Midtown Sacramento. 22-year-old Colby Tevis was shot and killed. Another person was shot and survived. Well, we're now learning Alex Brown of Sacramento was taken into custody yesterday, booked into the Sacramento main jail on homicide-related charges.